Weltevrede Quest Farm. What a place. So glad we spent 3 nights there. It's a farm in a desert between Sesriem Canyon and Solitaire. It's located in such a way that you can do lots of day trips. We went to the Mountain Zebra Park. We went to Sossusvlei, Sesriem Canyon, and even had time for some wine tasting, and the people really enjoyed that. The management, they were so accommodating. Our package included supper as well, but as you know, we like to braai all the time. They were so accommodating, we could do just what we wanted. They gave us a braai place and also supplied the salads, potato bag and all that type of thing, and that included pudding. Anyway, it's like a real green oasis in the middle of the desert. It felt like that, especially when I got into the pool. What a lovely place, just for a breakaway. We did day trips and we relaxed. Up to now it's been a bit of a rush. It was nice in the morning to get up in your own time, have some breakfast, enjoy the breakfast, and then go on a day trip. It was absolutely unbelievable. Single beds, aircon, very important, and then the highlight. This is the view. Can you guys believe that? Wow, look at the colors. Wat eet ons vanavond?
Gemsbok steaks en gebakte aardappels en maraka. Dis soos pampoen.
Oh, lekker.
En mixgroente. En slaaie en nagereg.
Wat is nagereg?
Malva pudding.
Oeh, my favorite.
Ja.
Jy het nou my aand gemaak, né? Nee?
Dankie.
Thank you. Cheers, the Uncle Arthur.
To Arthur.
Because it's known for this, where the flips are not done.
Dad?
I did quite a bit of bird watching. Came out to the waterhole or the pond. There was goldfish in the pond. I heard frogs. There was even crickets. Anyway, nice to do a bit of bird watching. Love the birds. Large cabins. Time for a swim.